Commander, the Decepticons are using that warship to deploy their forces within operational dropship range of the Minicon sites. If we can knock it out, it will be a serious blow to their invasion strategy. Our objective is to board the vessel and disable it. Please acknowledge.
On my way!
This Minicon provides you with the ability to glide over long distances. This will be ideal for exploring areas which are otherwise inaccessible. Recommend you study its operational parameters before proceeding. Thank you. From here, you can glide to the warship. Access the hangar bay via the hydraulic elevators located on the flight deck. Once below deck, recommend you proceed through the warship to the bridge. When the bridge is secure, begin sabotage procedure. Please respond.
Affirmative.
Sir, I have established a remote connection to the warship's navigation systems and analyzed the data. Its final destination is Alaska. That must be the location of Megatron's base. Continue to the bridge and disable this vessel. It's Tidal Wave. Recommend you take immediate cover. You have got to destroy him. Density scans reveal his body is heavily armored, but his head is vulnerable. His height will make it difficult to attack him. Suggest you maneuver into optimal weapon range. Come on. Commander, our sensors detect a strong energon signal at the summit of that mountain. I believe it is the Decepticon base. Megatron has used the rough terrain to his advantage. Head for that lake. I'll update you with further information when I can. Waypoint reached, Commander. The enemy is using these canyons as transport corridors to link their defense perimeter to the base. Follow the canyon, but watch for switchbacks and ravines. Do you copy?
Yes.
Thank you.
Must reach the summit. The cliff is too sheer to climb, but you may be able to find a way up the inside of the mountain. You'll have to blast your way through. Please acknowledge.
Got it.